blown out of there. Had 30 plus knots of wind, pulled anchor in the middle of the night at 1 o'clock, and came up here. This is Bahia, Agua, Verde. We were just anchored in front of that little village for a day. Now we're moving over to the south cove, right on the other side of that pinnacle rock, which is really good for snorkeling.
Called Pyramid Rock.
Pyramid Rock. And when we came in yesterday, there were about 6 boats over there. Now there's 9.
Well, we just dinghied over from our anchorage to the beach here, still in Agua Verde, and we are going to take a walk to the little village of Agua Verde, down this dirt road, probably only 1/4 mile.